I took 4 hours to carve this vase, so I wanted to try something different this time. No symmetry, geometry, or intense mathematics. Not like those were ever a part of any of my carvings, but anyway, I just wanted to go with the flow and do some graffiti. Now, 5 things I randomly added are peaches, maize, elephant, comb, and angel. Did use for anything else?